Hello there, and welcome to episode 3 of my Let's Play Vice City series. So, how are you? Hope you're doing well. So, today we're going to do the Diaz missions at the mansion on Starfish Island. So, I'm going to skip a couple of these. So, I mentioned in the last episode or the one before that I've got a game guide. And it's telling me to do the Diaz's missions next. So I need to go. Don't think I can go that way yet, no. Okay, so we'll go this long way around. So yeah. There's two or three missions to do with his. And then the Colonel Cortez, he'll ring us up, and we'll do some more missions for him. So we'll see how we get on in terms of time. But yeah, like I said, I don't want these episodes to be too long. This is a good car. This is Sentinel XS. This is like the suited up version. Yeah, packs quite a punch. It's quite nice to drive, and imagine it being a bit more durable than some of the fast cars. Whoops. So, I've looked at what mission this is, and it could be a bit tricky and fiddly, this one. I know I've said that before, but yeah, I'll be quiet. Let's listen to this.
Come on, yeah. I'll chop your head off. Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Rossetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse. You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work for
Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Okay, this is my second attempt at this. Yeah, I got so close to the end and yeah, mission failed. So, we've got to go to a guy's apartment, chase him, but not kill him. We just want to see where he takes us. We're going to follow it, because we follow him to his hideout. I was tantalizingly close. But then he popped my tyre. I was driving a scooter, it became undrivable, so I jumped off it, and there were no cars around. Finally found a car, but as soon as I got in, the mission failed because he got away. So we'll go try that again. I'm going to be a little bit crafty. I'm going to see if No, it's not. I don't know where it's going to be. I was going to. So we chased this guy on the rooftop. I was going to put it, the car, where we jump off at the other end, but I'm not sure where it is. So we'll just wing it. So let's have a look through his window. See where he is. Okay.
Loser.
Oh. Just need to chase him. So there's little gaps on these rooftops here, so we've just got to be careful we don't fall through. So there's a bit of wood there, as you can see, like a plank. That's good. Another one. Ooh, that was close.
Too slow, Granddad. You better keep on running, asshole.
Okay. So we're just going to follow him. It says in the game guide, if we use a scooter, we can kind of swerve and dodge his bullets a bit better. So we're just going to... I don't want to get too close to him. So we kind of keep our distance. We just relax. We don't get too close. We should be okay, and we can hide behind other cars as well. So, he's going to his hideout, as I've already said. We're not killing him, we just want to see where he goes. So, it's not too far from here, as far as I recall, so we're going to cross a bridge in a second. Oh, no, okay, we need to make sure we don't lose him. Okay, we're alright, we're okay. Got the key, so you don't want to get your tyres popped. And you don't want to fall off, so... There we go, so... So as I mentioned in the last... Yeah, I don't have a webcam. I mean, it would be cool to do that. That would take the video to a better level, I'm sure, but... I haven't got a PlayStation camera, and I've got no idea how you'd go about to sort that out, so... It's just audio only for the time being. I do worry that these are a bit boring to watch. You know, I'm very introverted kind of person, and I said I'm quite nervous and anxious as well, so I'm not really over the top and really, you know, wacky and extroverted like some people are, but so the whole format of these Let's Play is just, it's very laid back, it's very relaxed, and yeah, you can just chill out. Oh, I think we've done it, that's good. There we go, so mission complete. So I'm gonna steal his car. Stop touching me. Oh, I took the tire, never mind. So we'll just use it for now. I think there's a decent car in this car park here by the shopping centre, so let's have a look. Yeah, there it is. We'll jump in that. Bad boy. And we'll head back to Diaz's mansion for the next mission. So I've had a quick look at the game guide again. I've not read it properly, but it involves the assault rifle using the manual aim again. And I think in the last episode you saw how shoddy my aiming is with that thing. So if you've got that to look forward to. Oh. Too far, so it's a bit of a, I was going to go all the way past the Malibu Club, but I think it's a bit of a quicker way. I've lost my bearings for a second. Oh, okay, yeah, I know where I am now. Alright. So if we turn left here, yeah, that's right. Oh, whoops. Out of all the cars to hit, oh, you don't want to hit a cop car. Oh, terrible driving. I knew he was going to do that. Move out the way, you div. Okay. Alright, let's head down to the mansion. We're not far off. So, I'm probably going to do the side missions fairly soon. So, the pizza delivery, maybe the police ones. But I won't film them, just because I think that'll be even more boring. So... I'll just show you the statistics, and you'll be able to see. So if you do the pizza delivery mission, your health costs 150, and when you get body armor, it goes up to 100. So, ooh. Speaking of which, we could do with body armor. Oh, I'm looking a little bit low. We'll risk it, we've only got 39 body armor, but we'll take a chance. If we can stop at ammunition on the way, that'd be great, but we might not be able to. But yeah, let's give it a go.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Fool!
what, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
Oh. Lance Vance there, showing up again.
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
Okay, so I don't think we have to worry too much about our health.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance. Vance? Your name's Lance Vance? Hey, I got enough of that at school. Lance Vance, poor bastard. Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No. I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. Now take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Oh, so we do have to get out. Okay, have to be very careful. Should be all right. We've got a. Come on. Come on! Oh. There we go. It's hard with the helicopter sort of hovering. There we go, to the bottom. There we go. Yeah, it's tricky this. But it's good fun though. It's, oh. Vehicle, let's try and set that on fire. Hold it up, even there's no one there. Fire. Get that barrel off. Oh, didn't see those. Come on. There we go, another one. Ooh, close. Oh, come on. There we go. Powerful gun now. Like three shots in the van's one. Oh.
This thing ain't just a bit. Take them out.
Come on. Come on. Oh, one guy left. Oh, so close. There we go. Like we're getting hit quite heavy here. Oof. We've got some good guns up there. There's no convenient flame barrels. Next either, that's two.
Okay. Okay. From here. Good luck, brother.
Come on, there we go. Oh. Okay, let's see what else there is. Anything? We're shooting at us, so let's go up. Is he still alive? Yeah, okay. Oh, another dude there. Camera angle's a bit awkward. Okay, we got the put the in between us. Ooh, briefcase. You can tell I'm not hip. I'm not with it. Not with the times. I'm playing a 20-year-old game, and I'm referencing a phrase from a TV show that's not been on telly for about 10 years. That wasn't too bad. I thought that was going to be more difficult, so that's good. So we've got one more mission to do here, I think, and then I might call it there, so... You know what, let's just live life dangerously. Oh, let's take this.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. Would please help me? You can find me at the boat, huh?
A big shipment from Colombia.
Now, I think that should have unlocked the second island now, doing that mission, so let's have a go at this one.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving at
things. No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
This might be our introduction. Yeah, our introduction to the second island. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to, even though it's out of the way, I'm going to stop at the ammunition to get some body armor, just in case. So. I'll talk over this, but I might speed it up, just depending on how things are going. So, just gonna take a quick detour, go the other way, just to get some top up my body armour. So yeah, as I was saying before, yeah. I don't think these are going to be the most entertaining videos. That's probably putting it very kindly. But, you know, yeah. There's people who are really sort of energetic and full of it, you know, like full of I don't even know the words I'm looking for. Like they're just really vibrant and really sort of loud and over the top. And yeah, as you can tell, I'm not like that at all. I'm kind of more relaxed. So, let's skip and go back to the back. So I don't think we could buy any of those guns yet. I think they're a bit too powerful for these missions. Oh. Are we stuck? Oh. Okay. Let's get the out of the way. I don't want to run her over because there's a police car right there. Oh. Okay, so we've got the body armor now. Let's head back. Let's head down to the docks. I apologise for not talking much when I was in the mission. When I was in a helicopter then, I wasn't. Probably wasn't talking that much. I was just trying to concentrate. I found it hard to concentrate and talk at the same time, so apologies if in the last mission the commentary was a little bit slapdash. Ooh. I mean, it's all slapdash, but a little bit. Again, I've lost the words. See what I mean? First episode, I wasn't very articulate. I just can't find the right words. I was more quiet than normal. There's a better way of explaining it, but yeah, you get the idea. So we're on our way to the docks, to a boatyard, and we're just going to steal a boat. So I imagine there will be a bit of a chase. Whoever's boat it is, they're not just going to give it up willy-nilly. So Oh, like I said. Oh, right, okay. Get away, get away, get away. There was a geezer back here as well, so let's take him out. Don't want him creeping up behind us. Take him out. Oh, I'm kind of running low on bullets. Oh no, I've got loads of bullets. What am I talking about?
So,
I'm guessing the switch is in here. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so these guys haven't got guns, so I don't have to worry too much. Let's get into the... I think it might be best just to run. Yep. Oh, that was risky. Okay, so let's just double check which way we're going. So, yeah. So... There's no pain spraying the water, so yes, we've got a helicopter and some boats after us, but the mansion's just there, so hopefully we should be out. Oh, there's a police. Nice big pink blip for us as well, so okay. That wasn't too bad. Okie dokie, so I think we've got one more Diaz's mission. So I will do that. So this might be a bit of a longer one, but I did say I didn't want these missions to be too long, but let's just do this one more mission, seeing as we're here. I could really do with going to ammunition, but never mind. We'll live life dangerously. Let's just see how we get on.
Jack! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Oh. Oh. Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie, it died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Dang. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Okie dokie. I think this is my fourth attempt now at this mission. Yeah, it's really difficult. Oh. Okay.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your town, man!
Okay, this boat has got shocking handling. I find it really hard to steer it. Oh no, no! Oh! Go, go, go! We're on a race as well. There it is. That's the boat. Let's get to it quick, quick, quick. There we go. Oh!
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Okay, we've got quite heavy armed guards, guard soldiers coming up on the right here. So we really need to take these out. That's not good. We took the gunman out of this helicopter, so that's good. Ah, there we go. This boat for us. Yeah. Now, it says in the game guide, if you take this boat out, it can set on flames and potentially blow you up, so...
You want some of this?
There we go. Oh, I think we've done it. Hopefully, that's the last boat. Yeah, because it said if you blow that boat up, it'll get really close to it and you'll blow up as well, so... Oh, yes, done it.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real, proper, grade-A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Ooh, we got a cool $10,000 for doing that, which is awesome. I feel a lot of relief. It took me 4 times to do that. Twice I crashed the boat and brought the boat on land. The first time I was kind of pushing at it and I managed to get it back in the water, but by the time I did, it just took too long and then I lost, so another boat had beat me to it. And then I got stuck on the golf course, so I was like, okay, mission failed, I'll just get back to the road, I'll get another car and go back and try again. But so I got to the entrance where the golf club is, and the gates were locked, so I couldn't get out. So I got stuck, I couldn't find a way out, so I ended up having to kill myself to get back to the mainland, which was a bit sad. But on a plus note, I did find 2 hidden packages in the golf course, so it's not all doom and gloom. So yeah, I'm just going to head back to the hotel and save up now. So this would be a longer episode than the other ones. I did say I didn't want these episodes to be too long, but I thought it'd be nice to get all the Diaz ones done in one minute. Oh, telephone.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy.
Oh, man.
We can do this thing, you and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Okay. So yeah, like I said, this mission's gonna be longer, but I wanted to get all the Diaz missions in one go, so yeah. I knew the first 2 episodes were plain sailing and I knew that's not gonna last. They're gonna get harder. But okay, so end this episode here before it gets longer. So thank you very much for watching, take care and see you soon.